Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. Woo! Well, there's nothing left for us to do in Summer Forest, so we're off to Autumn Plains. Likely never to return to Summer Forest, at least if I can help it. But since we're in this neck of the woods, let's climb up this ladder. The whole reason we got the ladder climbing, supposedly. Aha! Alright, so that's a pleasant sounding name for a place. Guess we'll find out. Well, this is a desert. Hello, little girl.
Hello, Spyro. My brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle. But Handel got caught by these evil soldiers, and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Right. Sirs! That! Well, how do we get into the castle? Well, by raising flags. Curiously enough. Well, hey, whatever works, right? Travel in such a way as to pick up the gems. Take that, camel. Is it a camel or is it an ostrich? What would you call that combination? Keep your firearms to yourself, buddy. Thought I saw a familiar face. Hey buddy, what you doing up here?
The monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts. Can you help me out?
That does sound painful. Sure, I'll give you a hand.
Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me.
All right, then. Unfortunately, this means that Hunter's in charge of what tree we're going to, so... Yeah. Follow him. Take that, monkey. We're off to next, bud. Aha! Oh, camera. Camera doesn't want me to catch the monkeys. Ah!
Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please, take this. One of the monkeys had it.
Ah!
Were those monkeys or apes?
Given your barrel, probably monkeys. Careful with that thing, buddy. You'll get torn to shreds if you're not. Shots to hunt this dragon. Ducking for cover or something.
Spyro, you make a great secret agent. Now Hando and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
Oh, good. I need that thing. Yay! I'll get shot. Yeah. Do you have anything, Dad?
Have you seen my brother, Handel? He's stupid and wearing an ugly shirt.
We haven't seen him yet. Hey, buddy.
Hey, Spyro, we need those flags to prove our secret mission was successful. But the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you could knock the flag keeper down, you could bring the flags back.
My
secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
Alrighty. I guess we'll see how well that flag keeper can take the flame. Hello, sir. Got him. Hey, buddy.
So, you want that flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bumming game. Let's go.
Alrighty, you're on. Curious about the camera there, but... Whoa. Major thing to remember here is that any contact with those bombs is going to force you to start the segment with this flag over.
Great! But there are still two flags out there.
Uh-huh. You don't get hurt or anything, it's just going to inconvenience into ya. That punk!
Still after my flags, Dragon?
You bet I am. This really isn't even a timed event, but the faster we chase him, the faster he'll move.
Ha! You won't beat me, Dragon. All right then, let's go.
Knew I was gonna take one of those to the face sooner or later.
You're so close, Spyro! Just one more flag!
Yes. Which, of course, is going to be the first flag, so that's going to be the longest run. Fella.
You won't get my last flag so easily, purple beast!
Well, we shall see. On to
me, Dragon. All right then, let's go. won't beat me, Dragon.
It doesn't help that where he throws those bombs is actually quite random. When he throws them is very predictable.
Ha! You what?
I'm supposed to dodge them. I suppose that's hard to do when you're traveling with your face to the ground.
Oh! Ha! You
don't! No wonder this is a 5-star difficulty, isn't it? Funnily enough, he keeps saying that I won't beat him, but he keeps contesting with me, so therefore he can't beat me.
Ha!
Literally, he's trying to make me give up, and that's not gonna happen. There's nothing to be gained which could make this easier. Clear off, punk!
Great job, Agent Spyro! How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
Sure. Yay.
Have you seen my sister, Greta? She's ugly with pigtails.
I'll leave those two to their own squabbles. More appropriately, wonder... three more gems to get apart from these two. Nope. That's it. Get me out of here. Next time, we'll go to different areas. We'll see you then. Later. Yeah, I don't think those two are going to have any trouble with their mission.